Hello everyone and a very warm welcome. My name is Kriti and I am your chemistry expert and I have a question for you. Do you remember all the important topics, all the important points of this colorful chapter, acids, bases and salts? No? Okay, try this little experiment. Close your eyes and think about a tree. I'll give you 5 seconds, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you picture the image of a tree or the word tree? I'm sure you pictured an image, a colorful one, you know, in the center of your mind. Now, this is how mind map also works. Now we are going to utilize this fact and revise this chapter through a mind map. So, बहुत effective strategy हम apply करने वाले हैं. We have so many substances around us, है ना? तो वहीं से हम start करेंगे. एक बार फटाफट से सब session को like कर देंगे and then we'll get started with the effective revision of this chapter, acids, bases and salts for grade 7 students. Now we have, you know, so many substances around us, है ना? कितने सारे substances हमारे आसपास, but they don't taste the same. Some are sour, some are bitter, some are sweet, some are salty. Some have no taste at all. Let's say we talk about lemon juice. Now, lemon juice or orange, what do they contain? They contain citric acid. So, these are acidic substances. Now, let's say we have soap. Now, soap contains sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide. That means it's basic in nature. Moving on to common salt. Common salt. You know what is common salt? Common salt is actually sodium chloride, NaCl, and it is salty. But hey, not all substances are edible. Aisa nahi hai ki hum taste karke bata sakte hain ki given substance acidic hai ki basic in every case. Hame nahi karna chahiye. You can't taste everything. In fact, you shouldn't taste everything. Because, you know, acids and bases can be extremely harmful too. In fact, you shouldn't touch them also. Touch bhi nahi karna chahiye. Taste to bahut dur ki baat hai. So you actually shouldn't touch them either. Identifying, you know, acids and bases by taste is not a very good idea for sure. And that's where indicators come in. So indicators ka role wahi se hi start hota hai. Ab indicators hote kya hai? Indicators are special types of substances that are used to test whether a given substance is acidic or basic. कोई सब्सटेंस एसिडिक है कि बेसिक है ये इंडिकेटर्स बताते हैं. नाउ देयर आर सम इंडिकेटर्स दैट वी गेट फ्रॉम नेचर, यू नो, दे अकर नेचुरली एंड वी कॉल देम नेचुरल इंडिकेटर्स. व्हाट वी कॉल देम? वी कॉल देम नेचुरल इंडिकेटर्स क्योंकि वो हमें नेचर ही प्रोवाइड कर देते हैं. लाइक वी हैव गॉट लिटमस, टर्मरिक, चाइना रोज. नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द वेरी फर्स्ट वन, लिटमस. नाउ लिटमस, now this is a natural indicator which is obtained from lichens. It is available in solution form as well as paper strips. Okay, now it changes to red color in acidic medium and blue in basic medium. So you have to remember these colors. All these three indicators are visual indicators. Visually color change hota hai jo hame batata hai ki given substance acidic hai ki basic hai. ठीक है, सो रेड इन एसिड्स, ब्लू इन बेसिस, दिस इज फॉर लिटमस. मूविंग ऑन टू टर्मरिक, सो नेक्स्ट इज टर्मरिक. To use turmeric as an indicator, it is generally mixed with water to form a paste, which is then put on blotting paper and then dried to form thin strips of turmeric paper. So now you have individual thin strips of turmeric paper ready with you. Ab color change kya hoga? Now it remains yellow in acidic medium and changes to red in basic medium. So this is how turmeric shows color change. Next, we've got China rose. So finally, we have China rose. China rose petals are actually kept in warm water. And, you know, a colored solution is obtained from that. Jaise hum use garam pani mein rakhte hain, hume colored solution mil jata hai. Now, this colored solution is used as an indicator to test other substances. Kya color change show karta hai? It changes to dark pink in acidic medium and green in basic medium. So this was all about natural indicators, जो नेचर हमें दे रहा था. नाउ कमिंग टू सिंथेटिक इंडिकेटर्स. सिंथेटिक इंडिकेटर्स क्या होते हैं? ये वो इंडिकेटर्स हैं जो मैनमेड इंडिकेटर्स हैं. Like we have phenolphthalein. Now it remains colorless in acidic medium. Now when I say it remains colorless, that means originally bhi colorless hai. ठीक है, न्यूट्रल में भी कलरलेस है, एसिडिक में भी कलरलेस है, एंड चेंजेस टू पिंक इन बेसिक सॉल्यूशंस. तो जो पिंक कलर बेसिक सॉल्यूशन में आ जाता है, दैट इज हाउ वी गेट टू नो दैट द गिवन सब्सटेंस इज बेसिक. नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन वी एक्चुअली मिक्स एसिड एंड बेस टुगेदर. सो व्हेन एन एसिड इज मिक्स्ड विद अ बेस, तो क्या होता है? वेल, देयर इज अ ब्यूटिफुल वर्ड आउट देयर, दैट्स न्यूट्रलाइजेशन. अब न्यूट्रलाइजेशन क्या है? इट्स अ प्रोसेस, और यू नो यू कैन कॉल इट अ केमिकल रिएक्शन इन विच एन एसिडिक एंड बेसिक सब्सटेंस इज मिक्स्ड विद ईच अदर. एंड वो करते क्या है? दे मिक्स विद ईच अदर इन ऑर्डर टू न्यूट्रलाइज ईच अदर्स इफेक्ट. एक दूसरे का इफेक्ट वो न्यूट्रलाइज कर देते हैं. सो यू कैन सी एसिड इज बीइंग मिक्स्ड विद अ बेस, एंड एसिड का इफेक्ट बेस कम कर देगा, बेस का इफेक्ट एसिड कम कर देगा, एक दूसरे को वो न्यूट्रलाइज कर रहे हैं. एंड सॉल्ट एंड वाटर आर प्रोड्यूस्ड, यू नो यू कैन सी सॉल्ट एंड वाटर आपके प्रोडक्ट्स हो गए. एंड इट ऑल्सो रिजल्ट्स इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ हीट. तो यहाँ पे हीट भी रिलीज होती है. यू कैन सी हीट इज ऑल्सो बींग रिलीज. ठीक है, नाउ न्यूट्रलाइजेशन एक्चुअली आई वॉन्ट से इट्स अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट. It's happening all around us on a daily basis. Chemistry is all around us. It's just that now we have that clarity of understanding the chemistry around us. So, let's see ki kahan pe neutralization use hota hai in our everyday life. The first one is indigestion. You know, I'm sure you all know that our stomach produces hydrochloric acid, which helps in the digestion of food. But sometimes the stomach releases too much acid. क्या होगा? विच लीड्स टू इनडाइजेशन और समटाइम्स हाइपर एसिडिटी एज वेल. दिस इज नॉट अ वेरी फेवरेबल कंडीशन और सिचुएशन. हेंस वी नीड टू न्यूट्रलाइज दिस एसिड बाई टेकिंग सब्सटेंसेज दैट आर बेसिक इन नेचर, कॉमनली नोन एज एंट एसिड्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, लेट्स से मिल्क ऑफ मैग्नीशियम. नाउ दिस इज अ बेसिक सब्सटेंस, मैग्नीशियम हाइड्रोक्साइड होता है इसमें, एंड दिस कैन न्यूट्रलाइज द इफेक्ट ऑफ एसिड दैट इज प्रेजेंट इन आवर स्टमक. सो जो ओवर एसिडिटी हमको हो रही थी वो एक माइल्ड बेसिक सब्सटेंस से न्यूट्रलाइज हो सकता है. मूविंग ऑन टू एंट बाइट. नाउ द इरिटेशन यू नो ऑफ द स्किन ड्यू टू एंट बाइट्स इज कॉज्ड बिकॉज ऑफ द प्रेजेंस ऑफ फॉर्मिक एसिड, जिसे मिथेनोइक एसिड भी कहते हैं. दैट एंड दिस एसिड इज बेसिकली समथिंग दैट इज इंजेक्टेड बाय द एंट इन टू आर स्किन वाइल बाइटिंग. हेंस again we use a basic substance to neutralize the effect. For example, you can use baking soda, which is also known as sodium hydrogen carbonate. You can also use calamine solution, known as zinc carbonate. So these are generally used to treat ant bites. Next we have soil treatment. Now I'm sure you all are aware of the fact that plants need a soil which is neutral in nature. But when we use a lot of chemicals, you know, chemical fertilizers, now this can make the soil acidic. We would want to treat this acidic soil. So to treat the acidic soil, what can we use? Now the soil is acidic, we would want to neutralize it using a basic substance. So we can use quicklime, which is also known as calcium oxide, or maybe slaked lime, that is known as calcium hydroxide. But you know what, there are cases when the soil is basic in nature. So basic soil can be treated by adding organic substances to it as they releases acids. So they are going to release acids while decomposing into the soil. So if the soil is acidic, we are using basic substances. If the soil is basic, we are using acidic substances. Basic fungi is to neutralize the effect. Okay? Moving on to the next one, factory waste. You know, the factory waste is acidic in nature. That's why we cannot, you know, directly dump it into maybe the water bodies or anywhere else for that matter. Hence, bases are added to it before it falls off, you know, into a river or a stream so that the aquatic life does not get affected. So, ye bahut important knowledge hai. Jab ye knowledge hi nahi hogi, to aap apply kaise karoge apni real life mein? Hai na, to ye knowledge hona bahut zaruri hai. Chemistry ki knowledge, science ki knowledge, so that you can actually apply this knowledge in your real life and you can understand the real world in a better way. So, with this, we have come to the end of this meaningful session. But yes, we've got you covered. So effectively, we have revised the entire chapter in बहुत कम time में. So बहुत ही अच्छे से time को utilize किया है. And now, it's time to sign off. But before I leave, I want all of you to quickly hit the like button. अगर अभी तक session like नहीं किया है, जल्दी से like कर दीजिए, subscribe कर लीजिए, hit the like and subscribe button, and then, there's a homework question for all of you. So in the comment section, do let me know, आपको एक मुझे question का answer देकर जाना है, कि are all salts neutral? Think about this one. ठीक है, think about this, we'll discuss it super soon. And till then, keep smiling, keep learning. I'll see you soon.